The Historical Society of Carroll County was founded in 1939. We are a nonprofit organization dedicated to documenting, preserving, and interpreting the history of Carroll County, Maryland. We accomplish this by preserving and interpreting historical objects that are significant to Carroll County, which form the basis of our permanent collection. The collection numbers over 40,000 objects dating back to the county settlement period in the early 18th century. This includes around 10,000 documents and nearly 5,000 photographs, quilts and early samplers, furniture, textiles, clothing, household items, and a substantial collection of tall case clocks made in Carroll County and southern Pennsylvania. The Historical Society of Carroll County currently owns three historic structures. The first one is the Sherman Fisher Shellman House. It was built in 1807 and recently underwent an award-winning restoration in 1991, with recent renovations undertaken on the first floor. The second house is the Kimmy House, which is now the home for administrative offices, the Shriver Waybright Exhibition Gallery, Research Library, and Collection Storage. The third house was known as Cocky's Tavern. After a devastating fire destroyed the tavern, the Historical Society purchased it, renovated and opened the doors in 2009 as the Shop at Cocky's, a museum shop, bookstore, gallery with changing exhibits, and conference rooms. Our mission to educate is fulfilled in many ways, and in order to serve a diverse public and a membership of around 850 households of 1,200 individual members, we have to be and are as close to all things county historical as we can be. We do a monthly lecture series called the Box Lunch Talks, with guest lecturers speaking on various historical topics, and each September we have our Antiques Appraisal Day. Our Shop at Cocky's bookstore holds topics as varied as the Shriver family's split allegiances during the Civil War to historic recipes. The shop is also a creative outlet for county artists and artisans, as well as authors, and offers unique gifts, traditional crafts, toys, and paintings. We have out-of-county bus trips, a research library for tracing ancestry and county history, and also partner with the Carroll Community College in producing the Maryland and the Civil War Conference each March. The Historical Society also captures the imagination of readers of the Carroll County Times with our Yesteryears columns and photos twice monthly, and draws listeners to WTTR 1470 AM with Old Roots, New Roots every Sunday morning. We encourage high school and college students through scholarships and internships and host educational field trips for students.